So it's been a long time, and I still remember most of it. So I had a draft, and we had started discussion on the IPv6 mailing list, and I was so happy I got a slot to present. And I came down, and it was like a fantastic experience. I got to meet all the gods of IPv6. Like, I was like so excited to see like Bob Hinden, and he was like an icon or idol for me. And it was really good to see all these like people behind the names. And people are like extremely friendly. Like, I would guess like even more friendly than they are today. And the discussions were a bit like intimidating. So there's like a lot of people having like heated discussions, but after a while you got to understand that that's how things get done around here. So people don't have any ill will towards you. It's just that they are like very animated in discussions. And a lot of people after my presentation came to me and talked and offered to help out. And like, people were very, very helpful. And the things that are different are the demographics of the IETF back then was like very North America centric. So like everybody kind of understood like the same kind of culture. But now with the new demographics, people with like varied backgrounds are coming in, and I think we should make a conscious effort to integrate those people into the IETF. And I hope this video goes a long way to do that. Thanks.